Name the following. A push or a pull is called? Tell me. Force. It is done when force moves anything. What is done? Tell me. Yes, work is done. You use it when you do any work. Come on, students. Tell me, what do you use? Energy. Perfect. Two things which have energy stored in them. Name them. Petrol and batteries. A push or a pull is called force. It is done when force moves anything. Work. You use it when you do any work. That's energy. Two things which have energy stored in them. Petrol, batteries.